In this lesson, we're going to learn how to use a 30mm cannon to shoot down other aircraft. We can do so with and without first getting a radar lock. Let's first look at aerial gunnery without a radar lock. Press the 3 key to enter close air combat mode. Next, press C to select the cannon. You now see the HUD and gun funnel mode. Most of the HUD information should look familiar from previous lessons. However, take notice of the two converging lines near the top center of the HUD with a number between them. This is the gun funnel. When in this mode, you'll fly your aircraft to position the wingtips of your target such that they touch the sides of the funnel lines. The number in the center should equal the wingspan of your target. You can adjust this value by pressing Right Alt and Equal to increase it, and Right Alt and Minus to decrease it. You can find wingspan values in a game encyclopedia. Set the wingspan value to 13, which is the wingspan of an F-15C. Press the spacebar once you have done so. When you are ready, press the spacebar and will unpause the lesson. Upon doing so, an enemy F-15C will appear in front of you. Use the gun funnel to damage it or shoot it down. Nice job. Let us now talk about the radar-directed gun sight. Press C again to turn off gun symbology on the HUD. We are now back in the vertical scan mode, indicated by the two vertical lines on the HUD. In order to use the radar-directed gun sight, you'll first need to lock up the next target using one of the close air combat modes. Upon doing so, press C to enable the cannon, and you will see a reticle on the HUD when the target is within gun range. Simply place the reticle over the target and fire once you see the launch authorize indication on the HUD. Locate one of the target aircraft orbiting in the area of waypoint 1 and practice using the radar-directed gun sight. Press the spacebar to unpause the lesson. You can end the lesson once you feel you've got a handle on using the cannon in air-to-air mode.